When it comes to national security, there are two kinds of people. There are those who think America should let others lead and avoid doing what America traditionally gets right. Catherine Cortez Masto is one of those. These are facts. She supports the disastrous Iran nuclear deal, paying billions in ransom for hostages. And there are those who believe we're safer when America leads the way. Brigadier General Joe Heck is one of those. Elect Joe Heck to the United States Senate.